Here are two rotary spindle options. The little guy on the left is our ER32 shank flat cutter. It's designed for either grinding a welded flat or doing tool cutoff or neck reduction grinding. And this guy on the right is their motor spindle. This one's ER32. We have a 5C coming out. It'll just save you some work if you're a lot of tools are cut off or a lot of necks to grind.